In this video, we're going to show you the difference between plate compactors and drum rollers and their applications. Plate compactors and drum rollers are both compacting machines. Each comes in different configurations and sizes, like these drum rollers that range from 450 kilograms to 25 ton, and these plate compactors weighing in from 60 kilograms to 1.2 ton. First, let's look at drum rollers. These cover a lot of area quickly and are used where long stretches of ground or asphalt need compacting. Specialist drum rollers, called pad foot rollers, have metal pads for crushing out pockets of air or water. A trench roller is a type of pad foot roller used to eliminate subsidence in trenches. Another type of roller has tires and is used mainly on asphalt. Now, let's move on to compactors. At the core of a plate compactor is a heavy, flat plate that vibrates up and down. They can be used for compacting the base for pavers, then forcing gap sand down into the spaces. Large plate compactors like this 1.2 ton model are used where sandy soils require a lot of repetitive compacting. An upright rammer exerts more force over a smaller area, compacting and consolidating backfill in trenches, footings, and excavations. Never operate a plate compactor or a rammer on a hard surface. The powerful force could cause loss of control over the machine. So there you have it, a brief look at rollers and compactors. If you want some advice on which machine is best for your project, ask your local Kennards Hire team for advice.